I have a cousin called Letty, who weeps uncontrollably whenever she hears that beautiful and moving melody, the Londonderry Air. I would like to bet that even Letty will not weep at this version of it.
Linda was a lady with loads and loads of charm. At parties she was always in demand. She had one parlor trick her lady friends viewed with alarm, but gentlemen all thought that she was grand. Whenever conversation lagged or things began to pall, the men would all start crowding round her chair, and over tinkling glasses you would hear them call for Linda and her Londonderry air. Oh, Linda and her Londonderry air. They were always welcome everywhere. As a vehicle for Linda, it fitted like a glove, and if sometimes she exploited it, why, heavens above, she did it so divinely, everybody fell in love with Linda and her Londonderry air.
C'est magnifique, c'est superbe, c'est inouï.
Stop it. Season after season, her reputation grew. The darling of society was she. And always in the background, as though he liked the view, proudly stood her patron, a marquis.
La lune.
Not at all. Some thought her repertory should be larger, but because no one ever really seemed to care, Linda, like the genuine virtuoso that she was, concentrated on her Londonderry air.
Et moi aussi, je vous assure.
Oh, Linda and her Londonderry air. They were always welcome everywhere. As a vehicle for Linda, it fitted like a glove. And if sometimes she exploited it, my heavens above, she did it so divinely, everybody fell in love with Linda and her Londonderry air.
Et c'est pour ça aussi qu'on appelle Paris la gay cité.